biology doesn't exist. It's a lie. You're a probability wave in space. Ride the wave. You hear me? Ride the wave. Or you'll end up in darkness.
Shit.
I've been there. It's not nice. It's
not
lonely.
I'm in the mood to get some hat.
My brother man, Jacob, listen, we've been friends for a long time, see? Phone me because we need to buy some guns, see?
Thanks, Jacob. I appreciate that.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dawg?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn! My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne, this is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk chic, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. And you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell. This is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
All right. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him rent some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near me.
What are you suggesting we do about it?
You gonna go in there and get them mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Youssef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tied as 2 cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck they people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with. They'll back off,
okay?
Shit, Youssef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit.
Hope you're having an electro existence.
Rifles, grenades, all that shit.